Hi, I'm John Saltee. I'm the director of the Ventura County Rescue Mission and Lighthouse for Women and Children. A lot goes on behind these doors. We want you to come and take a look because we provide refuge, food, clothing, shelter. We provide recovery where men addicted to drugs and alcohol can come in and find freedom through the gospel of Christ. And we provide restoration where families are reunited. Husbands become great husbands and fathers, and mothers become great mothers for their children. And to see that restoration is amazing. So come and join us as we take a look at the Ventura County Rescue Mission. The Ventura County Rescue Mission, it was actually known as the Oxnard Rescue Mission, opening its doors in April of 1972, but provided just the basic meals and emergency shelter. Back then, they would serve around 28 to 30 people. Today, the Ventura County Rescue Mission, we can hold up to 75 men in our recovery program and 38 men who come in for emergency shelter. We provide approximately 800 meals a day. They come in need of showers, shaves, fresh articles of clothing, socks, underwear, shoes, jackets, and we provide all this at no charge to them because of our wonderful donors. And then the Lighthouse, serving women and children, can hold over 30. For women and children that have lost their home, that have found themselves homeless, that are in need of temporary housing. Then we have the recovery program, women dealing with substance abuse issues. We can also have over 30. The Ventura County Rescue Mission upholds and proclaims the gospel of Jesus Christ, which is the forgiveness of sins. That Christ is our true salvation, that He provides refuge, He provides recovery, and He is our restoration. Then the guilt and the pain and the sin of the past is gone, and they begin to walk with Christ. It's the most glorious freedom you can experience. I want to thank you for taking this journey with us. But if you have any further questions, why don't you visit our website, www.vcrescuemission.org, and take a look at what we can provide there for you. We want you to know that when you give to the Ventura County Rescue Mission and Lighthouse, that you're giving directly to the people. You're helping the man that's brokenhearted, the woman that has no hope, find recovery and restoration. So as you give, you partner with us in giving your time, your treasure, and your talent directly to these people through the Ventura County Rescue Mission and Lighthouse. So may God bless you as you decide to give of your time, your treasure, or your talent. Thanks so much, and God bless.